Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to install Ubuntu on Windows 11. So for that we will use VirtualBox. In the first step we will download and install VirtualBox, and in the second step we will download and install Ubuntu. Let us start. At first go to the web browser. On Google type VirtualBox and press enter. The official website is visible, virtualbox.org. Click on it. After clicking we will reach the official website. Click the download button. Here different versions are visible. We want for Windows, so I'll click on Windows host. The download started. Let's wait. It's only 119 MB. We have successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Click next. Accept the license agreement. After that click next. Custom setup is visible. Oracle will get installed in the following location. That is the following. Keep it as it is and click next. Click yes. Click yes. Keep this as it is and click next. Click install. Now VirtualBox will get installed. We have successfully installed VirtualBox. When I'll click finish, it will start VirtualBox, or I can also click on the desktop shortcut. Click finish. Now VirtualBox will open. Here it is. So now we will install Ubuntu on this VirtualBox. So now we will install Ubuntu. So we successfully installed VirtualBox and opened it. So now we will install Ubuntu on VirtualBox. But we did not downloaded Ubuntu till now. So let us go to the second step and download Ubuntu. Go to the web browser. Here type Ubuntu and press enter. Here is the official website. Click on it. That is ubuntu.com. Go to the products and directly click Ubuntu desktop. Now you can see Ubuntu desktop is visible. Okay, click download Ubuntu desktop. Here you can see the LTS version is visible currently, and there is another version also visible. Okay, so this version will have support till January 2026, but the following LTS version will have a support for the next 5 years. So we will be downloading the LTS version, that is 24.04 right now. Here is the download button. It will take some time since it's 5.9 GB. I'll click the download button. The download started. Let's wait. Guys, we have successfully downloaded the ISO file. Now let us right click and click show in folder. Here is the file. Okay, now let us use this ISO image to install Ubuntu on Windows 11 using VirtualBox. Minimize. So we opened VirtualBox. Now let us install Ubuntu on VirtualBox. Okay, we already opened VirtualBox. Here click new. Add the operating system name. Let's type Ubuntu 24.04. This is the folder where your VirtualBox VMs, that is this operating system, will get saved. Let us upload the ISO image which we just downloaded. Click ISO image. Here select other. This was the file which we downloaded, that is the ISO image. Click open. It automatically detected it is Linux, Ubuntu and Ubuntu 64-bit. Click unattended install. Here add the username and password for your Ubuntu. Okay, now here it is showing an error. Now a tick mark is visible. Select guest editions. Go to hardware. Here select the base memory. I'll take it to 5K, that is around 5 GB. Processors, I'll go for 4 because I am having total 8. Okay. So 4 is fine for my Ubuntu and VirtualBox. Go to hard disk. Here you need to select the disk space. Let's say I'll give it 30 GB. Rest keep as it is and click finish. Now here is our Ubuntu, which is powering on its own. If it is not starting, select this and click start. But it is automatically initiating, so let's wait. Here it is visible, try or install Ubuntu or Ubuntu save graphics. I'll go for the save graphics one and press enter. Here you can see Ubuntu is opening for the first time. Click next. Click next. Next. Here Ubuntu is getting installed. So guys, the Ubuntu restarted and now you can see it is asking us to log in. This was our username if you remember. I'll click on it. Enter the password. So this is the same password we set while installing Ubuntu. Press enter. Now Ubuntu will log in. So guys, we have installed Ubuntu. Okay, welcome to Ubuntu 24.04.2 LTS. To adjust the window size, go to view, select full screen mode or scaled mode. Let's see. I'll select full screen mode. I'll click switch. Here it is. Our full screen mode on Ubuntu is visible. Okay, click next. Click skip. Click skip, next, finish. So it has also installed Mozilla Firefox. So in this way guys, we can install Ubuntu on Windows 11. If you want to return back, go below. Here you can select view again and select scaled mode. Switch. Here it is. Now this looks fine. You can also change the resolution. Click here, type resolution, settings, display resolution, here it is. I'll select it 1360x768. Click apply, keep changes. So in this way we have also set the resolution. Click cross. So guys, we saw how we can install Ubuntu on Windows 11 using VirtualBox.